Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up.
The Cleveland Cavaliers have lost the opening two games of the NBA Finals, and the Warriors have just seemed too dominant in Oakland. They blew out the Cavs by 20 points or more in both games, and the Cavs could do nothing to stop them. Maybe the home crowd support will help LeBron overcome the Warriors in Game 3 and 4, and if so, he will need it because the Cavaliers cannot afford to lose any of the next two games, and here is why. Golden State won't blow another 3-1 lead. The Warriors have learnt a lot from last season, and one of those things is not to blow a lead, or more importantly, be in a bad losing situation. So if the Cavs lose one of the next two games, there is no way Golden State will blow another lead, especially if it is a 3-0 lead. The fact that the Cavs are in this situation is sad, because we all wanted a close series, but right now, it looks like it could be a sweep. One player does need to step up, and that is Kyrie Irving. Over the last two games, he has only posted an average of 21.5 points a game and 4.5 assists a game too. This is well below his average stats, and with Curry lighting it up offensively, this is a problem. Kyrie Irving needs to step up, or the Cavs are going to lose no matter what. A lot is on the line in this series too, for LeBron. If LeBron loses, people will say he isn't great, he only lost in the finals, and comparing him to the GOAT is stupid. However, if LeBron wins, then he will be considered the GOAT, because he just beat a super team. A lot is on the line for him if he really wants to chase that ghost from Chicago. But hey, I can't blame everything on the Cavs. I mean, the Warriors signed Kevin Durant. He is an MVP caliber player, so you cannot expect the Cavs to somewhat struggle. All in all, I really hope the NBA rigs this finals to a Game 7, because otherwise this would have been the most uninteresting playoffs by far. Luckily, we have the MVP race to look forward to. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section below whether you like my new intro or not. Thanks for 400 subs, everyone. I got 100 subs in a little over a week. Thank you all tons. The next stop is 500. I know this video is very short, but I wanted to get this one out for you guys so I can leave my updated thoughts on the finals. Shout out to my man Medi.A or Media or something, but he makes NBA content, usually daily, and he just started, so go sub. If you are new, I am a basketball channel where I make videos like this, predictions, trade talk, all that good stuff is right here. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And peace out, my friends. Mexicano, I'm working like a Mexicano. New persona, I'm moving off of Ferragamo.